It's a new playlist. That something we experiment. This YT's playlist. He got a lot of local artists on it from the city. I think this is gonna be a cool way to get new streams for music. If you're playing Xbox or PlayStation, why not stream some of the local talent, homegrown talent, while you playing? So we're gonna be making some playlists probably once a month, every couple weeks. Just throwing it on there while you're playing your games. It's hard for people to go find these artists' music, but you know, if it's set in a set playlist, it'd be easy for you just to favorite and like certain tracks and maybe add them to your own playlist. Just got a chance to get into this Black Ops 4. You know, everybody kind of feel their own certain way about it, but I really like what they did with the game after playing it. They put some of all the old classic maps on it for you to play. Boost to the ground, not all that flying and stuff. They also added in the blackout mode, which is kind of like the Fortnite and the PUBG, which I think it gives you a different element when you get burnt out or get bored or your crew not on the run, those major multiplayer versions of the game. I think it was a good addition to the game, and overall I like it. I mean, not all that flying and climbing on the wall. I mean, you get some people doing some crazy stuff with the slide and jumping every now and then, but for the most part, I mean, it's just aim and shoot. So I do like that about it. I know I haven't done any of the video game reviews in a while. I think after that shooting that happened at the Madden 19 opening tournament, it kind of made me look at it a little bit different, you know, because that's something that I wanted to get into, is hosting tournaments and stuff. And you just see esports growing, and I hate to see the two of my favorite Madden players, Spot Me Please and True Boy, lost their life to some senseless tragedy, you know, because I mean, that don't belong in any sport or any kind of competition. I mean, never in my wildest dreams I would think people play for $1 million and have professional careers in Madden, and somebody shoot somebody because they lose in a game, or it's crazy to me. But I just wanted to take a time to say something about that, because you know, you watch those guys compete and play, and you know how heated you get with your friends in the leagues that we invited people to. Usually you have, you know, somebody arguing or cussing each other out in the group chat, getting heated after a tight game or some glitchy happened, but you never want to see somebody resort to go kill somebody, take somebody's life over a video game. But that's just my two cents. L.I.P. y'all. How you feel, baby? Know that pussy wet. How you feel when you pull up in that vet? How you feel when you